remember, guys, this is my store, Richmond Rug Gallery in downtown London. We are just selling Persian and Oriental rug, and I'm going to introduce myself and my business. Here is the showroom. As you see, we just have lots of beautiful Persian rugs displayed and on the walls. I'm going to show you some of the difference between the plain rugs, flower rugs, you know, this geometric pattern, you know, stuff like that. As you see, this is the, they call this gape. That rug just, actually is a historical rug, you know, it's just about love. And there was a movie in Blackbuster about this rug. It's a love story. Usually they make that rug on the floor. There is different between this one, they make it on the loom. As you see, this is a totally natural dyes. This is a city made carpet, they call it Tabriz. It's wool and silk, it's geometric pattern, it's very high quality. Or we come here, this is a kashan, it's very traditional pattern. Kashan is the historical city which used to be capital of Iran 300 or 400 years ago. And we have this one here, this is a masterpiece. Actually this one is an antique one. It's signed and it tells you a story about all over the world. There is some pattern about China, about Greece, about Iran. Used to be Persia before, as you see different pattern. And there's a date on the rug. I'm going to show you this one as well. Another antique piece. Call it Kashgari rug, which is very famous in Shiraz and Bakhtiari.
This is another masterpiece of Persian rugs. It's called Tabriz fish pattern, which is signed by the weavers. It's very high density and takes around 4 years to make such a thing. Thank you guys for visiting. Our store hours is 10 to 6 every day except Sunday. Sunday we are by appointment only. And our address is 171 Queens Avenue at Richmond. Thank you.